One integration is given to us, integral sine of ax plus b into cos of ax plus b into dx. Now, can I put sine of ax plus b is equal to small t? If I differentiate both sides with respect to x, so I will be getting cos of ax plus b into further differentiate, so it will become a into dx is equal to dt. So what's the requirement? Requirement is cos of ax plus b into dx is nothing but this is a dt by a small a put in the above integral, so that capital I will equal to integration, this is nothing but small t, so this is small t and this is nothing but dt by a, so 1 by a is outside into dt, so this is small t divided by 2a plus c. So what is the value of small t? This is nothing but sine of, this is ax plus b whole square divided by 2a plus c, or you can also write like this, this is nothing but sine square of ax plus b divided by 2a plus c is the answer. Thank you.